Hey guys, welcome back to the two-year-old bone cam. As you can tell, we're getting a lot of growth, a lot of tine length on these bucks. We're working into the last month of the growing season, so they're coming down to the wire. They're really putting on a lot of inches every week now. Which one of these guys has turned out to be your favorite? One of mine is number one. I really like that width and the tall tines and split G2s on him. Also, 108, I really like that tall and high, really massive frame. What's your guys' favorite? Let us know in the comments below. If you have any questions about the fodder or about the bucks in this two-year-old pen, let us know. We'd be happy to answer them, and I guess we'll see you guys next week.